loves, it's your girl Z, and I'm back with a reaction video. So this video just dropped today, but y'all probably see it tomorrow, depending on when I upload it. Ain't no intro, outro, and my intro, my regular intro, outro, whatever. But I just want to get straight into it for real. This is, before we get to it, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Okay. This is DDG Arguments official music video. I'm gonna keep it 100. I haven't really heard the full song. Like, I don't know. I just haven't been on my music thing like that, really. Like, getting into different songs or whatever. But, so, this will be my first time listening to the full song and seeing the full video because he just dropped it or whatever. But yeah, so. And see, I seen a preview though, like a glimpse on his page. It's hot. Oh, I'm about to go to the pool. But yeah. So let's get to it.
Trying to be. Look, baby, listen, them hoes is lying. Here, take a tissue, don't like you crying. I wouldn't cheat, babe, you're just too
I'm sorry if I was too early, but it's just so funny how when he talking about tissue, they ask he's throwing a tissue. I'm sorry, I'll be laughing at anything, but yeah, let's go.
I cannot lose you, it's just not worth it. I know they tweeting, them hoes is capping. I thought I told you, ain't nothing happened. I never want you, this is the clueless. Baby, I love you, I thought you knew this. Stop getting angry, stop all the madness. We meant to be, look how long we lasted. Sadness, I ain't eating days like I'm fasting. Blasted, I wanna be with you to my casket. I'm just disappointed in your actions. Then you get upset at my reactions. To be honest, babe, I'm just passing. We were doing straight and now we slanted. I want you in my life, girl, fuck it solo. The argument suffice, I can do it no more. You ask am I alright and I really don't know. You said I can be replaced, baby, that's a low blow. I want you in my life, girl, fuck it solo. The argument suffice, I can do it no more. You ask am I alright and I really don't know. You said I can be replaced, baby, that's a low blow. Baby, I understand your mental, I need you to know. I got work to get done, I got shows on the road. Secure the bag so we can take the trip to Italy. I know I'm a pain, so I'm confused on why you're in me. I guess it says love, and I'm certain that it is. I see you got baby fever, one day we should have some kids. We in love, while we fighting, we just...
This is me, but I don't really, like, to be honest, I don't really listen to, like, YouTubers like that when they make music. That's just me. But this is cool, like, this is hard. This ain't kind of crank. But, like, I did, like, kind of hear previous of it. His previous songs, some of them, and I wouldn't expect this from him, so it's kind of different, I guess. But yeah,
it's a marathon, you last longer when you pace it. I just want you to know, oh, oh, I just want us to grow, oh, oh, wouldn't be fighting, I feel so low, though. Are we gonna last? I don't know no more. I don't know no more. Put your foot on the gas, fuck a stop sign, go. We think it too much, let's just go with the flow. I want you in my life, girl, fuck a solo. The arguments advise, I can't do it no more. You ask am I alright and I really don't know. You said I can be replaced, baby, that's a low blow. Yeah, last verse was before the breakup. Still wondering if we gon' make up. Can't sleep, girl, now I gotta stay up. I miss the nights where we used to cake up. Used to test good morning, now I get a GM. Washed up rappers in your fucking DM. Still wondering if you went to see him. Stayed out till the morning at the fucking PM. You got back in the morning. I'm talking 6 in the morning. Our connection got boring. You gonna make me glow up and go.
Like, is this, like, real life? Like, dang. That's not even my situation. I'm just, like, I'm hurt, kind of. But is this, like, real life? Like, he really making a song about this situation? Or it was just for the fun of it? I don't know. Too much about these YouTubers' music or whatever, but this video straight. I'm just gonna be honest. Like, the song kind of crank. Like, the parts that I heard, like, I had to hear it over and over to, like, really, I don't know how to explain it. Like, the first time I kind of heard it, it was just like, eh. But then I was like, it's catchy. Kind of crank. Like, I was like, okay, I'm with it. All right. But yeah.
Caught me a foreign. You've been sleeping on me lately, girl. Sound like you're snoring. Yeah. Used to be my baby, now I call you my ex. Them basketball players only want you for sex. Them internet niggas look at you as a check. Girl, I loved your ass to death, treated you with respect. Took you to the islands, girl, that came from the heart. I ain't really for the love, I was doing my part. It's a whole list of shit, I don't know where to start. Go and find another man, girl, you cute and you smart.
Oh, wait, okay. I feel like this part is like a movie. Like, I kind of know what's about to happen, but it's just like, when it happened, you just like, I'm gonna be shook. Like I don't know what's about to happen. I'm just shook. Okay, let's go. I'm pregnant. Oh, that's sad. I reacted to this like this real life, but actually, okay, I'm gonna stick way to the end, but oh, hold up. I'm always sweating bullets. Like, I need to get the fan on, but. Okay, so whoever did this video, like, whoever, I'm pretty sure he came up with the ideas or whatever, what he wanted to do, but whoever shot this video, A1, okay, first of all, and I'm not even boosting, I'm not even slicing nobody, because, like I said, I'm not really into the YouTuber's music like that, but he a cool rapper, like, he take his career serious, like, the video was straight, for real, and the song, Crank, like I said, the joint Crank. So, I can see myself in the car asking for the aux, you know, pass me the aux, and we cranking this joint, driving down the road, you feel me? Like, but I feel like I'm being my feelings. Like, I don't like being my feelings. If people know me, no, I'm not an emotional person, but this joint, right there, and I'm just like, I feel like you can relate because forget what he, like, not forget what he's saying, but forget, like, if that's their situation that he's really talking about. But that applies to everybody. I feel like anybody who's in a relationship or whoever's been in a relationship, y'all have these petty little arguments, these unnecessary arguments for nothing, like, about nothing. And it's really not that deep. Like, that's why I hate arguing with people. Like, just let it go, move on, talk, like, communicate in a better way, I guess, a better way than just yelling at each other, going back and forth, oh, I'm leaving, I'm doing this, and da, da, da. What is that gonna do? What the hell is that gonna do? Like, it's just stupid. These petty arguments, and then, boom, this person leave or that person leave, y'all still going at it. You don't know when somebody's last days is gonna be, like, I'm just being real, like, all jokes aside, like, y'all know when your last day is going to be. You don't know when that person you care about, you love, last day is going to be. And y'all fighting for nothing. And at the end, that kind of shows it. Like, something dumb and boom, she dead. And there's next that she pregnant. Like, you just lost your girl and your child. Hopefully that was his child, because That would be messy. But, yeah, like, y'all get what I'm saying? Just cherish the people you love. Like, stop being in your feelings about stupid stuff. Communicate. Communication is key. You know, if you need some time alone, take an hour or two. Not no days, like, because you never know. Matter of fact, take a minute. Go in the corner. Meditate. And then come back. Because in an hour, things can happen in an hour too. Things happen in two seconds. But that's all I gotta say. Like, that's kind of like real life situations. I felt it there. Like, I don't like my feelings, DDG. But that was tight. That was tough. Okay, I feel it. But yeah, so if y'all enjoy that, like I enjoy that, make sure you smash the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Okay. And yeah. Let me know what y'all want me to react to next. Love you guys.